One is the page serving time. That is the amount of time which takes your server to generate the data and send it to the browser. Now, typically, we try to keep this under half a second. The page should show up on the user screen within, say, 1 second, you know, at least to, there should be some activity on the screen so that the user is not turned off by the site or by the product. The other thing is the page load time. So by page load time, I mean the amount of time it takes for your page to render on the browser of the user. This is different from page serve time because once you've pushed out all the HTML content to the screen, the browser actually has to download all the images, the JavaScript, the style sheets, and you know, render them for display to the user. To optimize this, you can use again cloud technology today comes to your help. You can, you know, host the images on a separate server, you can host the JavaScript on a separate server, and you can ensure that, you know, simultaneously the data is being pulled in as many threads as possible from the user's device. And the third one is again related to the backend technology, which is the number of queries your database is handling on a per second basis. This should be really, really high at all times because you do not want because this is so critical that it would slow up everything else. So invest in a good database solution. There are tricks to speed up your database queries by using in-memory caching solutions like Memcache or Membase. These kind of things are pretty much helpful today, and they are available and well supported across different cloud platforms. On another note, one additional metric that should be monitored is the number of users that are online at any given point of time. That will actually help you in achieving cost savings, because when you see that if you are able to find a pattern amongst your usage, then you can actually scale up or scale down your platform overnight to see how to keep the flow for the user smooth, but at the same time to not really spend a lot of money during off-peak hours.